A Dallas attorney has pleaded guilty in the Georgia election interference case involving former President Donald Trump. Powell is admitting she had a role in breaching election systems in a rural Georgia county in 2021. Fulton County prosecutors are recommending she get 6 years probation. In return, Powell has to testify in future trials, perhaps including the former president's. She also has to write an apology letter to Georgia voters.